I don't think it's beyond the realm of possibility. They've already beaten Georgia's ass. What they have to do is they have to beat Alabama in whatever 8 days, whatever the hell it is. They got to win the Iron Bowl. That's all. All this other stuff about beating Georgia again and getting in the playoff. They need to focus on one thing and one thing only, and that's beat Alabama. Because I'll tell you one thing, I'm watching right now. I'm watching the Mississippi State game slip through their fingers. I'm watching right now late in the game in the third quarter. And Mississippi State's, you know, punching Alabama in the mouth. And we all know what happens. Mississippi State loses the game. Auburn has to, you know, figure out a way to beat Alabama. They've done it there before, Jordan Hare. Do it again. And then everything else will play out perfectly for you. I think it'll all work out. If you beat Alabama, the world is yours. That's all there is to it. And I think they definitely have a shot. All these people saying they don't have a shot, I don't believe that for 1 minute. I think the Iron Bowl is going to be a great game as always.